Hi.
Millwall manager Gary Rowett has left the championship club by mutual consent after 4 years in charge. Despite guiding the club to top half finishes each year, Rowett couldn't secure them a place in the playoffs. He took over in October 2019 after a stint at Stoke but leaves with a sense of progress at the club. Assistant manager Adam Barrett will take charge in the interim, and a successor hasn't been appointed yet. Thanks for watching, subscribe to my channel, bye.